A little busy, Oleg.
You have to cancel the party. It's a trap.
You don't say.
So it's over? I should have known a few helicopters wouldn't stop you.
Helicopters? What the...
They came highly recommended.
Ladies, it was a pretty shit plan.
Tell me something, Matt. Did you have a plan? How about you, Eddie? There's a reason Philippe left the thinking to us. We're done here.
Kilbane!
Relax. We only need one of them. Viola, your sun is setting. But it's not too late. There's still time to grab Apollo's chariot and drive that fucker back across the sky. You feel me?
Yes, Kilbane.
Apology accepted. Hey, I'll comp you a VIP faster murder brawl. That'll cheer you up.
Ready for a fight.
I'll be the judge of that.
Think I can handle myself?
Come to my gym and we'll see.
you living this shithole?
To remind me of what Kilbane took from me. It keeps me focused.
Whatever works for you, man, I'm just saying. I love my place to have working heat.
So you hate discomfort. That's the sort of weakness that luchadors will capitalize on. Unless you harden up, Kilbane will crush you. But don't worry, I'll chisel you out of diamond.
How?
By making you experience the worst pain imaginable. Now come on. It's time for you to play in traffic.
Right on. Wait, what?
Oh, you don't want to get hurt. Standing in a corner flicking cards, if that's what you're thinking.
I got people to do that for you. Just need help delivering the advertisements to them.
I mean, I guess.
Good, meet me and we can roll it out.
How is this gonna work?
My homies pay me for the catalogs and sell them wherever they want for a profit.
Catalog? That seems a bit fancy.
Yeah, yeah. Who gets a hard on from looking at just a phone number?
Suppose you got a point. Are these regular employees?
Nah, baby. Just contract workers who wanna turn a buck.
Morningstar won't be happy with you, I expect.
Always afraid of competition, especially from Z-Moves.
So they're likely to send men of ill repute out to stop you.
About right, yeah.
That's what I like to hear. Who's gonna care? That was no fluke.
That's nothing.
You okay?
Don't worry about me. This ain't my first rodeo. We just gonna let them do their thing. We wanna live forever.
We'll be easy to follow.